Hi, my name is Nolan Crawford, and today I'm with ESPN, and I'm at SMU Stadium. Today we're going to be talking about the SMU basketball team. The SMU basketball team suffered a loss in the first round of March Madness, losing against USC, and then losing two of their best players in the NBA draft. They're going to have to rebuild their team and hopefully have a better chance next year. My name is Nolan Crawford, and thanks for joining me at ESPN.